the Son of Man did not come to be served, but to serve and to give his life a ransom for many. 因为人子罗并不是要受人的服侍，乃是要服侍人，并且要舍命作多人的赎价。Whatever you do, do it heartily, as to the Lord and not to men. Knowing that from the Lord you receive the reward of inheritance, for you serve the Lord Christ.
无论作什么，都要从心里做，像是给主作的，不是给人作的，因你们知道做主那里，必得着基业和赏赐。
你们所侍奉的，乃是主基督。